It used to be a military base. Well, it used to be a ranching thing, then it was turned into an army thing, then it became a bird thing and a museum or whatever. Henry Fonda stationed here, I think, for a bit. Unless he was Navy.
Who's Henry Fonda?
Around Christmas time, this little breakfast place used to sell these amazing polar bear sugar cookies. Man, those were good. And then one year they changed the formula or whatever and ruined it. Alex? Hey, still with us? You haven't said anything for like 10 minutes. Mission control to Alex.
I can watch the hypnotic rolling of the waves and listen to you at the same time.
Oh, okay. What did I say? Little miss, I can see and hear things at the same time.
Something, something, cookies, or whatever.
Perfect. You're right on the money. So you all moved in?
Not really. I just got in this morning.
And how did her mom meet your dad exactly?
They met on vacation in Orlando. He got lost in a... You know, actually, I'm not even going to tell this story. It's really not worth it.
Okay. And you guys just met tonight?
Yeah, I was, I'd been out of school, and the timing had just never worked out, so...
And what does that make you to her, then? A second cousin? I don't know how people math works.
He's just a guy? What else would he be?
No, but isn't there like a term for it?
Step-brother, technically.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that was even a thing. Well, at least you seem cool, right? Cool guy, cool hat. You get a cool new sibling living right in your house. Sharing your toothbrush. Wearing your clothes. Eating your food.
No, that's the weird part. I mean, isn't it like... The concept of just getting a new sister, like a puppy, isn't it kind of awkward?
No, it's been totally bizarre. But just for the record, I don't consider you a pet. So, how do you two know each other?
Oh, from way back when, like Paleozoic. Grade school era. Young enough that I've seen her in a bathtub and it wasn't sexual at all. I mean, we both looked like little skinned potato blobs. And to date, that's still what I think she looks like under her clothes.
Passengers, will be arriving soon.
Check under your seat to make sure you don't leave behind any grandchildren.
And if you picked up a complimentary disposable radio, remember to...
Oh, we should get a quick picture. All of us. This will be like the before shy.
Shouldn't we wait until we get there or at least meet up with the others?
No. This is the core unit anyway. The rest are like our guest stars. And it's Jonas, not Jonah.
Yeah, Jonas. Like Jonas Salk?
Right, patient zero, AIDS guy.
Jonas. It means oppressor, right?
Yeah, but I mean, my sign's Cancer, and it's not like my hair's falling out or anything. Here's good. There, great. I'll magic erase all the warts out and stuff, so don't worry. Hey, Alex, you brought the radio, right? The little portable one?
What radio?
That little, you know, the little, it almost looks like a toy, you're joking. Just bring it out, will you? There's the little guy. Our high school has a radio station, and Carly, she's a friend of ours. She's filling in because Reggie got mono from some track runner or something. It doesn't matter. What matters is that she's going to say something like, basically, right now, about our thing. So, tune it to 88.3 so I can tell her we heard it.
Which I played because that song's been stuck in my head since I woke up this morning. But, actually, it's a little after 10 o'clock, which means my dear friend Ren and his buddies are probably just touching down on Edwards Island for the yearly bash on the beach, or whatever we call it now. But anyways, I promised him that I'd play a song from his band, so hope you're listening, Ren. Here are the Red-Headed Bedwetters with Baby Carrots.
Ah, That's awesome. I hope Christina, with her talent show judge face, was listening. We must be getting close. There's no radio reception on the island. I'm glad I got to hear it before it went totally kaput.
If we can't use it, why'd you bring it? Not just for the boat.
No. You'll see. I don't expect too much, but nah, it'll be fun. I won't undercook it. You'll see. Smell that clean air, boys and girls. Boy and girl. This ain't city living.
Yeah, anybody need a smoke? I have a full pack.
No thanks. I mean, I literally just said the clean air thing, so...
Alex, you can bum one off me if you're empty.
No thanks. I don't smoke. Last time I had one, it didn't go well.
Yeah, no, I didn't know what coughing with your whole body meant until I saw you dry heaving.
Okay, just checking.
All right. My other friend should be up and around the bend.
Actually, I don't mean to be the guy to break us up already, but Ren, can you do me a favor? Can I have, like, 2 real quick minutes with Alex for a second? And you can, you can run up and meet your friends?
Really? Just... That's kind
of... Wait, is something wrong? What is it?
Nothing's wrong, nothing's wrong. It'll just take 2 minutes, super fast.
All right, bud. look, I don't want to go up by myself. I mean, can't we just stick together? You're gonna have all night to say, like, whatever.
But since you want to meet up with your friends anyway...
We're all gonna meet up with them. It's like a buddy system.
Come on, Jonas, let's just all go up. I don't want to send Ren away like a deer hound.
Yeah, it's fine. And you can talk to Alex later. We're like at hour one here. You'll have ample family bonding time.
Yeah, fine, sure. No problem.
Okay, speed read definition of Edward.
When the flag is flying, we are funning.
I think it's supposed to say running.
Oh.
So, to summarize, we are not allowed here after dark. The town is shut down, and we, the Kamina High junior class, have come to commit improper acts.
Improper acts.
Improper acts? What does that even mean? Soaping windows?
Yeah, I don't think that'll get us tossed in the stockade.
No. But maybe the fact that I brought a whole crap ton of drugs will.
Oh, well, yeah, that'll do it then.
Ren? Ugh, why? I don't want to babysit you when you go on a bad trip.
You're not gonna have to babysit me. I've been looking forward to this for a really long time, and I'm not leaving the fun part of this to chance. That's all. And the other thing is the weirdo caves.
Weirdo caves?
The whole reason Alex brought her radio is because when you go to the... It's like the front.
The mouth?
The mouth of this particular cave, you can sometimes pick up frequencies to stations that don't exist. You'll hear voices or just sounds. And they're...
It's pretty creepy. At least I've heard.
I did it once. It's amazing when it works.
So, back up a second. Who's Mrs. Adler?
Her family, I think, like, owned some of the island or something. She's been shacked in the same spot for like 70 years. She's kind of what you call the local legend. She has a house on the other side of the woods.
Man, that woman won the life lottery. 70 years of sleeping with the window open and smelling the ocean.
You'd be okay with never leaving. Never leaving. Just there. All the time.
Yeah? Why wouldn't I be? If you're happy, you're happy. Why would you move?
Yeah. Why would you? Jonas, did you know that a little birdie told me...
It's kind of kitschy. Right? It's kind of kitschy.
What? The town? I like it. I like kitschy stuff. It's like the opposite of ugly, scratchy nature. So, anyways, is it true or not? Are you not staying for college?
And did this little birdie tell everyone he did Susie Lyons even though it was only over-the-pants stuff? Just because Mark spends his study hall at the advisory board doesn't mean he's allowed to look through our submissions.
Look, Alex, I just...
if you are thinking of leaving, I just hope you're doing it for the right reasons. That's all. That's my whole spiel.
What the hell does that mean?
Nothing, nothing, nothing at all. Do what you want, forget I said anything.
Thanks so much for bringing me out, you guys. I can tell I'm gonna have a really good time.
Ugh, I'm sorry. We'll stop.
Yeah, this'll be fun, don't worry. Even if Alex is a listless drifter ruining her own life.
Does this go anywhere?
More closed doors, or trees, I don't know. But it's not where we're going.
If nobody lives here and the stores are all closed, whose car is this?
Oh, there's always that one lonely car in every parking lot.
Ah, I forgot this was even here.
So, this is cool. What is it?
It's a memorial for a sunken submarine. Alex, tune to 102.3 so we can hear the guy. It's kind of a weird little, like, feature of the island where you can hear...
Okay, sure.
It's just, 102.3. Won't take long, I promise. Really, it's pretty interesting.
It's all right. I don't have to hear it.
Anyways, Jonas, it's like the only time in history an American sub was destroyed in our waters or something like that. Its propeller was the one thing recovered, so they made it into, like, a monument. The crew are listed on the plaque thing.
I hadn't heard of it.
Yeah, if you had, you'd have heard of the town. But since you haven't, you hadn't.
Named after the Hawaiian god of the sea, the USS Kanaloa was launched on January 15, 1941, and commissioned into service at the end of that year under the command of Lieutenant James Earl Clapman. On October 28, 1943, it was sunk by the Japanese sub-chaser Tokusada, some 25 miles off the coast of Washington, and remains, to this day, the only submarine casualty in American waters. 85 officers, as well as 12 Army passengers, were lost. The propeller was recovered in 1962, and in 1965 erected as a monument to the heroism of the brave men and women who tragically perished. Named after the Hawaiian god of the sea, the USS Kanaloa was launched on January 15, 1941, and commissioned into service at the end of that year under the command of Lieutenant James Earl Clapman. On October 28, 1943, it was sunk by the Japanese sub-chaser Tokusada, some 25 miles off the coast of Washington, and remains, to this day, the only submarine casualty in American waters. 85 officers, as well as 12 Army passengers, were lost. The propeller was recovered in 1962, and in 1965 erected as a monument to the...
Oh, hey, this is the Parks and Facilities office. Didn't your sister Allison work here?
Allie? Yeah, she did for a few years, actually. Easy money, since nobody's allowed in the parks, and barely anybody here needs facilities.
Man, they close up early.
I guess no point in staying open if nobody's here.
That's true.
The beaten path officially ends here. The beach is past the fence. I think Jerry told me that there's a way that you used to get over there, but I'm blanking on what it was. But it's not... I mean, it can't be too difficult.
Well, look, there must be something. I mean, if Jerry got over.
Yeah, exactly.
the dumpster will get us over, if it'll budge.
Well, let's try it.
Before we get there, I should probably mention that.
Oh, God.
Who's that?
So there's this girl, Nona. She's just this girl, and I'm totally into her, and I want her to be into me, so just be cool, okay? No pouting or complaining or anything, all right? Deal?
Be cool?
Don't be like just how you can be sometimes. Oh, what was the thing you wanted to say to Alex, Jonas? You can just pretend I'm like a stray dog and can't understand.
What was it really, Jonas? If you have some deep, dark secret, I'd like to know now before we're officially housemates.
I'll just talk to you later, seriously.
Reginald, I hear you over there.
Hey, guys.
Wait, I was about to tell a story. What was it?
About Brad's car?
Oh, well, that can wait.
Hey.
We started a fire down the way, but Nona wanted to play beach nanny, so...
Hi.
Hi.
And Jonas, that's...
Who are you?
Jonas.
That's Jonas. He's Alex's new in town, fresh as the daisy stepbrother.
Stepbrother?
Really?
Yeah, I know. It's a trip.
Yeah, he's a cool guy from cool North Valley, so let's all try and show him a good time.
Just the beach and some beer will be enough, I'm sure.
Wait. You're Jonas. Jonas, the stepbrother.
Yeah. What's your name again?
That is Clarissa.
How are you her stepbrother? Like, what does that even mean?
My mom married his dad, so family law and all.
Yeah, well, I guess this is happening now. This is a thing that is happening, so... Where's everyone else?
Nicole had that tennis thing.
And?
Who else was supposed to come?
Anyone? Everyone?
Clarissa, we... we took the last ferry. I thought more would show up, but...
Oh my God, it's just Alex and her new stepbrother? That's it. That's who you brought. That's the group.
Ugh, come on, Clarissa. I'm fun. I'm hip. I'm with it.
Listen to yourself.
Wait, aren't you all, like, friends?
I'm friends with Nona, and I'm downgrading Ren to, like, a creepy neighbor. And you, I just met.
Yeah, I'm getting the picture now.
You see, Jonas, normally this is like a 20-deep rager, but Pat had a party last weekend, and...
And a bunch of kids got caught TPing the school.
But this is great, right? We're on Edward's Island. Forget those losers who couldn't handle the weekend, who didn't think we could make it, who lost my invitation, who had to go
Faster.
On their...
Faster.
We've been hearing about this for years, and now we're gonna do it. This is gonna be amazing, right? Right, guys?
Yeah, the beach, island stuff.
Yeah. fire! Man's great equalizer.
So, what's the, like, thing to do here? Other than obviously go skinny dipping and get murdered by Jason Krueger.
We should explore the island. I mean, if this is pretty much a one-time thing, we shouldn't waste it.
Hey, where does that old woman live?
Oh, you mean Maggie Adler?
Yeah.
Nowhere. She's dead.
What?
Yep, killed over 3 days ago. It was all over the news. Local news, anyway. Oldest living resident. Her family's been moving back and forth on the ferry, getting all of her crap.
Hey, we could go see her house. It must be huge. She was rich as...
No, we can't see her house. There's a giant fence, and I don't want to tear my jeans trying to climb it. And to answer your previous question, Jonas, the thing to do is lay on the beach and drink till you can't remember where you are.
And sometimes play truth or slap.
Yeah, let's play that. We can inaugurate Jonas. Ease him into the night's festivities.
Truth or slap? What's that?
We used to call it hippo, until we got tired of people asking, why is it called hippo?
Because you get to yell, you're a dirty hippo, before you slap someone.
You get asked a question. You have to tell the truth, but if somebody can prove that you lied, the accuser gets to slap you. It's a good, getting to know somebody game.
Unless you lie a lot.
I haven't played this since I was, like, 10. Can't we do something else?
Come on. It's a good way to start out the night. One round? It'll help everybody relax.
The booze will do that, too.
Yeah, let's do it. How do we, kick it off?
Okay, so, first, we're gonna...
I'll start. Ren.
Uh-huh.
Come on, fess up. You want to go out with Nona, right?
Clarissa!
Wait. I want to hear his answer.
Oh, man. You're good at this.
Well, if being good means being kind of mean about it...
Look, it's tough to gauge. Something like...
Enough stalling. I know you want to sample the goods. Now
no,
just say so.
I mean, I like her as a friend, right? I just like her as a friend. That's all. She's cool. She's just a friend.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Great. Let's just move on.
Okay. It's Ren's turn, right? He gets to ask somebody something.
Alex!
Uh-oh.
Oh, please. Shoot. I can take it.
Okay. Mary Screw Kill. Me, Nona, and Clarissa.
Why?
It's fun. It's funny. I don't know. And Jonas is family now, technically. So he's excluded.
Why, thank you.
Earth to Alex. This is Mission Control. You read me?
Hey, honey, if you don't answer, that's a forfeit. And a forfeit's the same as a lie. Which means the penalty's the same.
Fine, whatever, I forfeit. You want to smack me? Be my guest.
Okay, well, march over here like a good girl so I can. Come on, Alex, it's time for your medicine.
Oh!
Yikes.
Ugh, a little hard, don't you think?
Okay, now, really? God, you practically dislodged a tooth.
It's called truth or slap, not truth or lightly caress someone's face.
Yeah, we know, but still, man.
So, Alex's turn?
Yep, lady's choice. Alex gets to pick who to ask something of.
Oh, great, here we go. What's your favorite?
Clarissa.
Oh, boy.
Yes, Mom?
This is pretty fun just watching, I'll admit.
Well, do you like anyone? Like anyone?
There's no one in school worth liking now.
Come on.
Ouch.
So, no, I don't. But nice try.
Clarissa's turn now.
Alex. You got a new brother. Pretty exciting. I'm sure Jonas is excited, or maybe... excited isn't the right word. Maybe a little overwhelmed with just everything, you know? Unsure. It's a lot to take in and adjust to.
I'm, fine...
What's your point, Clarissa?
I'm just saying what Jonas is already thinking. That statistics show if you get divorced once, you're probably gonna get divorced again. And the fact is, your mom divorced your dad, so... let's put his mind at ease and hear why.
I
Clarissa, Jonas is fine. He's not a scared puppy. None of that matters.
Well, let's hear why your parents got a divorce in the first place, and we'll see if it matters.
Clarissa, I don't really care why they got a divorce, just that Alex's mom is happy now.
But how...
You know why. Michael died, and it broke everything, and they couldn't handle it. The end.
Well, now you know, Jonas. Don't die, and everything will be fine.
Okay, Clarissa, you...
What?
You know, guys, honestly, I think I'm pretty much ready to do anything else besides this game.
Wait, let's not stop like this. We should, like...
Game's over, Ren. I won. And to celebrate, I'm gonna sit on the beach and drink, and maybe, if I'm feeling spicy, even take a nap.
Maybe we could
And that's exactly what Nona's gonna do, too.
Fine. Whatever. Be Miss Pouty on the beach all night if you want. I'm not gonna let you ruin this for me.
I appreciate your permission to be Pouty. Thank you. Cheese! If you guys in your scavenger hunt or playing Ring Around the Rosie happen to find anything more interesting than a slowly dying starfish, you be sure to just let me know.
Super.
Whatever.
Well, I want to inaugurate this bitch by checking out the caves. Nona, want to come?
I would.
I'm very clingy, Ren.
Fine. Jonas, you're a strapping young lad. Help boost me over the fence. The cave's just, yonder.
And I guess you expect me to just jump over after?
Well, like I said, you're a strapping young lad.
Okay, come on.
Where are you from again?
It's a small town near North Valley.
Oh, yeah. Is it nice?
If you like bars on the windows. Alex, you want to check out the caves, or...?
In a sec, okay?
Yeah, just let me know.
Oh, I forgot. We never talked about John.
Oh, what, their date?
Yeah, they went to that weird carnival.
How'd he even get Jenny out of the house?
I don't know.
So, what happened?
It was funny. I guess they tried ordering drinks and she wanted something like a named thing?
Oh, God.
Yeah, like some weird cocktail or something. And they didn't know what she was talking about. And John, of course, is all nervous. And they basically got kicked out, so they didn't even get to see any of, the stuff.
That's, yeah.
Hey, where's this gate go to?
We're not the tour guide.
Island living, huh?
Yep.
Get any reception, or...?
No, not really. I didn't realize our cell phones wouldn't work on the island. Kinda promised my dad I'd call him. He never used to be this needy, but since my mom died, he's kinda shortened the leash on me a bit. He's gonna be kinda pissed. Not a good way to start the move, huh?
He has my mom, so...
Ugh, that's where you go.
Oh, not like that. I just mean, you know, he has somebody else to talk to.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I'm just gonna write him a text, so in case I wander into a couple of bars or something, he might get it.
Let's hop this thing and check in with Ren.
All right, let's do it. Come on, I'll push you over. Whenever you're ready. So, the cave. What's your bets? On a scale of 1 to 10, how weird's it gonna be?
It's Ren, so definitely 10. He gets excited easily, but he has the concentration of a goldfish. The fact that he keeps demanding we see it must mean something.
All right.
Hey, Chris seems to be her normal annoying self. Sorry about that.
It's not your fault. I think somebody dumped pig's blood on her in a previous life, and now she just wants to get ahead of the curve.
Yeah, probably. Thanks for, not ratting me out to Nona during the game. I didn't think you would, but, you know, you could've, and you didn't, so thanks.
Well, you can make the checks out to cash. We'll have an installment plan.
Whatever it takes. Now, who's ready to have their minds blown?
If you don't mean that literally, I am...
Just get on with it. What do I do?
Oh, wait. Actually, I almost forgot. Gonna take a little magic trip to Cupcake Town.
Those look like brownies.
Brownie Town.
Come on, Ren. The last thing I want is to have to chase your frail, screaming body into the ocean because you want to pet a fish or something.
But Jonas is gonna do it too. Right? Jonas? Mi comida, su comida?
No thanks. I'm with her on the whole not flipping out and drowning myself thing.
Okay.
Hmm. Delicious.
Okay, so see these little piles of rocks? The kids before us always leave them here so you know where to try and tune in the signals. So you're gonna want to stand basically right around here and just tune the dial left or right until you start hearing some weirdness.
How will we know when it's...
You'll know. Trust me. It's even cooler than I thought it would be. This is insane.
How can this be possible?
Maybe the tuning's like unblocking a weather balloon or something?
It doesn't make any sense.
Well, it's just crazy, then, because I don't know. If you move around, it kind of changes too, I think. Like, over at this pile. Here, come over here and try it.
This is so cool.
I know!
Clarissa and Nona should see this, right? I mean, I know it's like weird with you guys or whatever for some reason, but...
They're fine where they are.
Okay, just what is Clarissa's issue with you two?
The problem is that she's a monster who can't help monstering out on everybody.
Clarissa dated her brother Mike for a little while way back when.
She should just seriously get over it already.
Clarissa's the kind of person who doesn't feel full unless she's pissed at somebody, so... Brownies are kicking in. Did that make sense?
Are you... okay?
I think so. Now, there's another cool spot, I think, over here.
So,
yeah, it sounds,
it's freaking me out a little.
Yeah. Wait, what was that? There's like, this is gonna sound stupid, but there's like something in here.
Famous last words. Famous last...
Yeah, what is that?
I'm sure there is something in there, like... a giant rabies-filled bat, or a maniac who wears mannequin wigs.
Or it kind of looks like a pool or something. Like a freshwater one, maybe. Let's check it out. It's not that far in.
If it's a pool, that'd be cool. I, didn't mean that to rhyme.
Cool pool.
Fortune favors the bold.
Bye.
Wait a minute! Jonas!
Well, I am going to just rest against here, because I think... I think I mismeasured the magic.
I think you mean brownie.
Are you all right? Shout if you're, like, bleeding or something.
Bring an ashtray down here, or a pen. See a man about a dog. Sure, will do.
Didn't you hear me calling for you?
Jesus, you scared me.
What are you even doing?
I'm sorry for going ahead. I thought I heard somebody down here, but, you know, obviously there isn't. But isn't this place incredible? I mean, I don't even know how this happens.
No, it's beautiful.
See? That's what I heard. It sounds like a person almost, right? Kinda? I don't know where it's coming from.
What could that be? Echoes? Sounds of the ocean bouncing off the walls?
Beats me, I failed geology. There was a light in here somewhere. I still want to see what made it. It must just be further in. Let's try and find it before we go back.
Well, seeing as how I crawled in here to get you, might as well make the most of it.
Yeah, and I mean, look, if it's cool, we can get the others, and if it's not, we'll just leave.
What is this made out of? Is it ice?
I don't know. Pockets of it are cold, but not all of it. What? Wow, how is that? Did you see the floating, triangle light thing?
Yes.
It must be like a rainbow, or like a reflection of light? Those, exist, right? Cave... triangle rainbows?
Maybe? Until last week, I hadn't heard about parrotfish either, so I guess anything's possible.
I think this is all tied to when you tuned in those weird signals out there and the, what am I trying to say? I think that you tuned in this little guy somehow. I think it's all the same thing.
Well, if I did... neat! I finally know what it feels like to catch a big trout.
Try your radio. Maybe that's like a frequency or something. Like if it'll have an effect.
Maybe, later.
Come on, let's do it now. Seriously, we're right here.
Well, I want to check some of this stuff out first. Apart from the, triangle, this is honestly the craziest thing in here. Like, how did it even get in? And I mean, aside from some, like, water damage, it's not really even that junky.
I know.
I guess it's locked.
Yeah, I already tried.
Saw the man, not the dog. What the crap does that mean?
A guy who can't see dogs?
Did you see the first half?
See a man about a dog? Yeah, I don't get it either. Let's do it. Come on. Radio time. Alex, really, I want to see what it's going to do. Oh my god. Is this you? Are you doing this?
Should I stop?
No, this is awesome.
Thank you.
What?
Is it... it... what?
Wait, why did you stop?
We don't even know what that thing is.
Yeah, exactly. Let's find out. Are you gonna make me beg? Please, Alex. Please. Let's do the tuning thing. Okay, just do whatever you want. Alex! Alex? Are you okay? You alright?
I'm fine. God.
You sure?
I'm as sure as I think I'm gonna be.
Look, I'm just gonna cut to the whatever. Like, I don't know exactly what happened back there.
But the sign says that's an old communications tower, and I don't know about you, but I want to climb that ladder, call somebody, and get the hell back home as fast as possible. I don't want to be the party pooper here, but the party just kind of...
We can't leave without my friends, okay?
You're... Ren, sure, but does that list really include Clarissa? I'm not saying leave her, but I just want to get this whole escape thing moving.
We can't leave anybody behind. They're here somewhere. This is not a thing.
Okay. Oh, and not for nothing. I'm fine with a little de-pantsing or whatever if the weather's right for it. But if this is some sort of prank or trick, I'm really, really not in the mood. So, if it is...
Jonas, believe me, I wouldn't do that to you. I'm not that cruel.
Okay, well, I hope so. Just cross your fingers the comm tower has a working walkie-talkie or something.
Wait, Jonas, seriously, like, what just happened? My radio, I guess, opened something, and that something did something else.
And that something was really friggin' scary and horrible, so let's just skip to the part where we get off the island and start suppressing it in therapy. Don't touch that, please. I'd really prefer not telling your mom that you're dead. She might not take too well to the news.
This all seems a little much, right? Like it's just a rusty old communications tower. They're not keeping dinosaurs in here.
Maybe some kids climbed it drunk, fell off, and died. I don't know, but it's here, so don't touch.
Hardened Tower. Oh, it's called that, I think, because the radio man who watched it, he was Major Richard Hardin. I don't know why I remember that.
Wait, the guy's name was Major Dick Hardin?
Oh, grow up.
Oh, come on! You know that's amazing! Dick Hardin? And they named a tower after him? It's alright, it's a soaker. You'll get it later.
I can see the cave, but not Ren or anybody.
What do you think happened to them?
Probably the same thing as us. Transmogrified or whatever to some other part of the island.
Great.
It's locked.
Let me try.
After you.
Oh, why, thank you.
What are you even doing?
Just have a little faith. See?
I have to say, I'm impressed. How'd you do that?
It's just pressure and a library card for most older locks.
Huh. Cool. There's a dial tone, but there's a note here. Does not call out. Please dial station code for service.
There wouldn't happen to be a code there, would there? Jesus!
Hello?
Alex? Alex, is that you?
Ren?
Oh, Jesus hopping Christ, thank Vishnu. You guys went into that hole and a bunch of stuff. I have no idea what happened. I just woke up like 15 minutes ago. I saw the light on in the tower thing. Hey, did you know that it's named after some guy named Dick Harden?
It's still...
Ren, how are you calling us? Phones don't work here.
It's a code written on this list here. But it's not a normal phone. I can't call out. I'm at the way station or whatever in the woods. It's been like just the worst thing ever. Just DEFCON fuchsia level terrible ever since you went into the cave. Like,
why? How did you get all the way out there? Did you just take off sprinting when I went after Jonas?
No, like I said, I must have like passed out or I don't know how I ended up here.
Wait, I think that's the other line. Maybe it's like a night watchman or something, or they do like...
Wait, Ren, someone's calling on the other line. Just hold on a minute. I'm gonna see who it is.
Okay, but make it quick, seriously.
Hello?
Oh, Jesus Christ, Alex? Why are you answering it? This, it says it's an emergency line. Where are you right now?
Clarissa?
And Jonas is with you. Of course he is.
I'm in the comm tower, Clarissa. Where are you?
I don't know. I'm somewhere in Fort Milner. I don't know why I don't remember, like, the last hour. I'm trying to call somebody, but I'm in a room with radio stuff that can... It says it can contact Kamina, but I have no idea how to make it work. Can you just come over here and figure this out with me? I don't care if you guys
want... Yeah, sure. We'll be over there in a minute.
Okay, just hurry, okay? There's, like... I don't know. I'm hearing stuff outside.
Fort Milner looked huge on the map. Do you know where the... And it dies, ladies and gentlemen.
Ren, are you still there?
Yeah, I guess that'd be too easy. You told Clarissa we're coming, so want to truck over to Milner first, see about that radio? I mean, Clarissa can be a handful, but gotta take the bitter with the sweet.
Ren sounded kind of more out of sorts than usual. I don't know.
Look, I'm gonna leave it up to you. We can swing through the forest and nab Ren, or we can go to the fort and see what Clarissa's up to. They're your people. You can decide.
Ren needs us more. And he'd kill me if he knew we went to see Clarissa first.
Sound logic. All right. Let's figure out how to turn off this electrified fence, kickstart this rescue mission like the, total badasses we are.
Yeah, righteous. Warning, do not use aboard ship. Unsafe radiation limits.
You know, I'd normally find this stuff kinda interesting, really. You know. Normally.
You don't have to make me feel better about getting you trapped on Horror Island.
Horror Island? Sounds a little different than what we're on right now.
Why would you think I said Horror Island?
I don't know.
Is anyone there? It's, dead.
Did you get anyone?
I don't think so. Fence should be off now.
Great, but, don't take offense if I want to throw a stick at it first.
Well, I will. And have taken offense at your not believing in my ability at flipping switches. How are you, doing?
I'm fine, I guess. Why?
Cause everything's crazy, you know? So, just making sure your shoes are still on your feet.
They are, they are. How are you?
Me? I'm great. I'm like a pog in its own pig in its own filth, is what I meant to say.
Good talk. I, didn't realize just how much woods there were. This is like a genuine forest.
Yeah, it's like, what, 20 square miles or something? It's like half the island.
Yeah, I thought it was just gonna be a park or something.
There is a park, but it's part of the woods.
But I just want to make sure, you know, that we know where we're going. We do.
Yeah, of course. It's just over the river and through the wood, like the song.
Yeah, but in the song, the horse knew the way to carry the sleigh. Through the white and whatever snow, I think.
We'll be fine. Trust me.
That's all I want to hear. You know, this whole place really creepily reminds me of a park, or woods, I guess, near where I used to live. It's really kind of felt just like this. It's weird.
Well, I'm not really surprised. Parks are pretty much parks.
Jesus, what are you doing jumping across that? There's another way down here. I can't...
Relax, it's not as big a jump as it looks.
You, barely made it, but okay, I guess. Man, my dad was really happy to move here, you know? He said the schools were safer, less knifings per capita. I guess he never considered the danger of whatever's happening right now. But, you know, everything...
No offense, but your town sounds like the worst place on Earth.
Well, it's not like your town, I'll put it that way. Why is there a cable car here? Couldn't they have just made, like a normal bridge? With wood and slats?
Yeah, it doesn't really look safe, does it?
It looks less than welcoming. Or, at least it doesn't look very inviting. Or, even...
Look, it's a little scary, but Ren needs us, so...
Yeah, I know. Alright, well, let's just see if we gotta take the, conveyor thing. It's been rotting here since the invention of ovens.
I know who I am, and I know who you are, and nothing else makes a difference. would have been better had it never been found. Came to sudden and violent death.
It says it's the, I don't know, Catbird Station? And the call sign is weird, 60.8? The dial doesn't go that far.
Huh.
Power Transfer Station 167.
Okay, that's a little strange. Why wouldn't they lock it? I mean, somebody should have locked it, right?
Maybe the guy in charge of the forest closet forgot.
Maybe. Or he's dead.
Jonas.
I'm just saying, maybe he's dead.
I found the circuit breaker.
Wait, like the first thing it says is, beware of overload. Do not attempt restart without supervision. So I don't know.
Terrific, you'll be my supervisor. Supervisor Jonas. So what does it say to do?
Just let me do it. That way, if something bad happens, you know.
Okay. Thanks.
No problem, it's just that you know, kind of, your way around here. You know Ren. If someone were to get electrocuted, it should be me, right? It makes some kind of circus sense.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
All right, well, here... what's happening? Why'd the lights go out?
Which flip did you hit?
The only one. There's only one switch, and it's the one that says power, or whatever. I don't know why it didn't do what it should've. The lamp's flickering. Do you think it's, like, on backup power now or something?
Might be, but I don't know.
For some reason, it reminds me of the cave. Let's just try to get the power on, all right? Everything about this is making my skin crawl.
Any ideas?
The, light kind of reminds me of that triangle thing. I don't know why. Maybe it's a transmission or something. Other than that, I don't know. Hop up and down and cry about our bad luck.
Locked now.
It's okay, we'll just... There's gotta be a way to turn the power on still.
Would have been better had it never...
That's... God, I haven't heard this in forever. This is something my mom used to...
Stop!
I am so tired of this funhouse bullcrap. Was that there before?
I don't think so.
Alex, are you all right?
It's just a chair, so...
Well, it's making me feel like bugs are on my skin, so come on, let's go. What a night, huh?
Yeah, tonight's not exactly what I expected.
What does that mean?
What do you mean, what does it mean?
I'm just saying, this isn't anybody's fault, you know. It just happened. Stuff happens.
Yeah, you're right. Stuff happens.
Praise the Lord.
Humming like a barracuda.
Barracudas don't hum.
Well, this one is.
Well, will you look at that? It didn't collapse. That's one good thing that happened tonight.
Yep. Yay.
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island. I mean, that's what Ren made it sound like.
Yeah. Well, I don't know about a lot, but a few times.
Yeah, I can see this place being...
Some people camp here, but it's weird. I don't know why they just leave their tent.
Looks kind of dumpy. Like, I don't know, like it's been abandoned. But seriously, it's nice having a little getaway like this so close to you.
Yeah, well, after tonight, douse it in gasoline and light a match. I am never coming back here again.
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island. I mean, that's what Ren made it sound like.
Do you ever get deja vu? I feel like, didn't we just walk through here?
Huh. That's funny, I don't think we have. Okay, yeah, tonight's like being trapped in a nightmare zoom, but I don't know, you have memories here, right? Jumping off the diving board with little Janie and eating ice cream with little Franklin, stringing Christmas lights.
Whose life are you talking about right now?
All I'm saying is, before tonight, this was a pretty cool place. And you did stuff here, and it's a part of you, you know? It's a part of you. And I just wouldn't want our first night out to, you know, wreck all of that. For like, forever. I just wouldn't want that.
Well, it is wrecked, Jonas. Sorry, Island, but you can't repeatedly scare the crap out of someone and expect them to continue thinking fondly of you.
Well, now I just feel bad for the island.
Wait, wasn't this... We passed this a minute ago, right? And it wasn't burning?
I honestly don't remember. To come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island. I mean, that's what Ren made it sound like.
We have definitely been here before. This is weird.
What's weird? 'Cause I don't remember any of this.
Jonas, we've already done this. We keep walking past these same trees and the same spot, and you keep asking the same crap over and over.
Okay. I mean, if you say so, but Wait, I don't even know what you're saying. What are you saying?
Are we lost?
Or is it something else? I mean...
We're, like, stuck in this area. Like, metaphysically stuck. I don't know what I'm saying. This is all just so bizarre.
Well, it's more than a little troubling that I can't tell, besides a headache I've only just noticed, but okay, let's deal with this now, sure.
This is, new. Aw, it's kind of weird. I had the exact same kind when I was a kid.
Yeah, why would a toy company make two, right?
Oh, shut up.
You used to... Wait. Haven't we done this before? We're going in circles or something.
Yeah, Jonas, we're working on it.
Okay. Oh, the ball, moved? That was weird.
Par for the course, really.
Take that, ball. Who's there?
So, it's just... I'm taking a picture of the ball moving, not your kicking, just so you know.
All right, who are you?
Maybe don't antagonize whoever.
Okay.
I think they have a sense of humor.
Oh, what's that? Don't want to play anymore?
Oh my god. Alex, can you believe this?
This is crazy.
Alex, I think we're dealing with ghosts. Just a hunch.
Yeah, no crap. Again? Really? But... fine. What's happening?
Don't tell Michael what to do about Clarissa, okay?
What do you mean?
Wait, we've done this before.
Okay, there's got to be a way out, or...
It's all right, we must have just missed, something.
Can you kind of remember more now?
It's starting to stick. Yeah, I mean, it's still sort of foggy, but whatever, I'll deal with it.
Oh, come on. This isn't working again?
It's all right. We don't want to go back anyway.
Well, eventually we will.
Ren obviously found another way there. When we hook up with him, we'll just take that way back.
Huh. It's just like the armoire in the cave. Super duper old, but in, like, new condition. It's one of those, magnetophones, I think they're called. Or some other reel-to-reel thing from the 40s.
Why would it be here? You know, I didn't realize I felt like a... pressure in my head until right now. Maybe doing that fixed the loop. But whatever...
Yeah, but making it sound right did what?
I don't know, but it's like my allergies cleared up or something. Let's just keep going and get Ren.
Craziest thing that's happening to anyone right now is happening to us.
True, but... Nah, I couldn't think of anything to say. What do you think they want?
I don't know.
I just hope they want to, like, play soccer every once in a while, and that's it.
Jack's carved their, Jack Mitchell and Jack Ladd, they used to hang out together all the time. And they carved their names into this bench on a school trip once. You don't care, do you?
No, please, keep going.
Forget it.
Okay? Don't come anywhere near me.
Nona.
Just don't move.
Okay, just calm down.
This night has turned banana bread really fast. And I'm seeing things and forgetting things. And I bumped into you once already. And it was horrible.
So...
we're gonna take it a
little... We haven't... This is the first time we've seen you since the beach.
Be that as it may, I've seen an Alex.
So, just look. You're not gonna talk about my grandfather. You're just gonna stand there, politely, and tell me if you've seen Clarissa.
Because I've been looking.
Clarissa's at...
No, we haven't. But we're looking for Ren right now. So have you maybe seen him?
No, not Ren. Okay, well...
Hey, listen, Nona. You should come with us. That way we're not all, you know, separated.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
All right, okay. Hey, I get it, I do. I'm jumpy right now too, but...
Just hold up a second, Nona, okay?
Yeah, can you just do us a favor? Can you go to the comm tower and wait for us? We got the lights on there, and it seems pretty...
No, Nona, you should really come with us. It's better to stick together.
Better for who?
Nona, come on.
For you. Who do you think I'm talking about?
No. And the comm tower is where?
It's the cloud buster at the edge of town. Can't miss it.
And you. You're really you? Really?
Yeah, Nona, it's me, Alex.
All right, bye.
That girl's a peach. Hey, just for me, why'd you let me flip the switch back at the bridge? To be honest, I expected you to just pull ahead and do it yourself.
Because you wanted to, that's why. Pretty simple, really.
All right. Okay, that must be the way station. And actually, help me understand, why would an island need anything like that anyway? Like, nobody's going anywhere. Doesn't the whole...
This was a mining island before the war. And the land, you know, as you can tell, it wasn't really conducive to most different ways of transport, so they dug into the hills and laid down tracks and carted the coal by freight to the pier for the boats. Huh. I think I remember reading that this well is supposed to be the first thing ever, built, or whatever, on the island, back in the 1600s.
It doesn't have a sign or anything.
Well, what else are you gonna say about a well other than people got thirsty and drank from it?
Uh-huh. You'd think I'm kind of a slacker idiot, right? Like, I wouldn't find any of this stuff interesting?
Jonas, I think you're smart. Come on, what are you talking about?
I don't know. I just sometimes get these, like, whiffs of... I don't know. I can't think of the word for it.
Maybe it's stress? Like, from what's going on? Right now?
You think I don't know stress? I know stress.
Okay.
It's like, I don't know. Nah, it'll come to me.
Oh man, thank God. I thought you were a werewolf.
Why would we be a werewolf?
Good to see you're okay. It's bad out there.
No, I'm good. I'm just glad you're here. Do you have, like... any idea what's going on?
Okay, that must be the way station. And actually, help me understand, why would an island need anything like that anyway?
Ugh, Jonas, we're repeating the same stuff again.
We are? Ugh, it's kind of weird that you can tell when it's happening and I can't, right? I mean, it's not like... I mean, I'm glad someone can tell, but it's just strange.
There's your boy.
Hey, Ren! We made it, finally.
Ren?
Is he in shock or something? He looks weird.
Yeah, I don't know. What's he doing? Is he, like, sleepwalking? I don't know how he, like, fell asleep during all this, but...
No, what you're witnessing is a patented Ren-style drug freakout, Jonas. The show's always the same. He'll come to in about 5 hours and want orange juice and nachos.
Well, I don't want to stay here for 5 hours, so fix him.
Ren? Are you in there? Come on, pal, the neighbors are here and they want to borrow some sugar.
This isn't a guy on drugs. Not that I want to, like, alarm you.
Ren!
I hope you have a plan B.
I don't know if you remember, but the last time we got stuck, we used one of these things to get out of it. So, I'm not just messing around right now.
Yeah, I remember. Kind of. Hey, where'd Ren go? He was standing right there.
I thought this would have fixed it. Like, last time, didn't it?
The time stuff? Yeah, I mean, I think it did. I don't feel as foggy.
Ren must have used this to call us.
Oh, it looks smashed. Maybe we shouldn't, go near him.
Ren, can you hear me?
I mean, I know they say don't move somebody with a spine injury, but it's like, we gotta do something, right?
Well, I'm not leaving him, so that's not even an option.
No, obviously. Unless we got, like, really, really scared, then, you know.
The window came up and I started... But what was our job going to be, exactly?
I tried to discover and I'm done with the light. Because I wanted to discover the world cup.
Whoa, is this
it's doing something, but...
That's all I can think of to do.
Thank you.
Jesus, Ren, are you?
Oh God.
Talk through, child.
Feels
stretched.
Better.
No.
Jonas, where did you?
We are
abounding.
Not one.
One.
Silly.
Blue hair.
But
do not
be scared. You
are dolls. Would
never
plot
hurt
you.
Can't hurt you.
Can we, help you or
leave?
Possible.
Yeah, sure. Leave possible.
Grounded.
By
Adler.
The Margaret.
Pretty.
Little. Poppy.
We don't know what you want. If you could just tell us, what do you want us to do?
You.
Stay.
Close. Don't.
Leave.
Yet. Sit.
Still.
Air freak.
Tag.
You get.
Holy mother of God. You guys.
God, Ren.
Man, my heart's going like a hummingbird.
Ren, Jesus, are you all right?
Yeah, just give me a second. Give me a week. Why is this? Why? Actually, thanks for coming, by the way.
Sure.
Why is this happening? I mean, I've been here. I visited this place like 15 times. And before now, the worst thing that ever happened was like a kid would lose his shorts to the undertow.
We're in big trouble, Ren. Really big trouble. We need to call somebody or get a boat, but we need to get out of here.
It's ghosts. She doesn't want to say it, but it's ghosts. And you were possessed by one.
That doesn't seem like it'd be part of a healthy lifestyle.
Guys, anyone? Is this thing working? If anyone can hear this, out there, in a whatever. I'm at the comm tower on Edwards Island.
Hey, she listened to us. Great.
So, if anyone can... What is this? I'm trying to communicate with the...
Does she know how to even work that stuff?
Doesn't sound like it.
We should get back there before she freaks out and runs away again.
So, are we going back to the comm tower for Nona, or...
We should round up Clarissa at Fort Milner first.
Look, we'll split up. You guys do that, and I can go tend to the lovely damsel distressed in the old tower.
I wish you wouldn't put it that way, but...
Just keep it in your pants, okay?
No promises! Actually, wait. That kind of sounds like I'm gonna force myself on her.
Yeah, I was just gonna say... Alright, well, guess we're going that away, so we'll see you at the comm tower. Hopefully with Clarissa.
Don't do anything stupid!
Not a problem.
Milner Ho?
Milner Ho.
What is that?
Can anyone hear me? Anybody?
Clarissa?
Damn it, is this thing working? If anybody can hear me, I'm at Fort Milner in the, I think in the gym or something.
Well, she's around here somewhere. I was worried, honestly, that she, might have left.
She sounded sort of scared. Like in dire straits, actual trouble right now scared?
Look, I think we can all be included in whatever definition of trouble there is, so... Ren said something about Fort Milner being decommissioned, right? But, and hear me out, what if it isn't? What if they just said it was decommissioned, and there's, like, still people, like, in...
It's like, it's not locked, there's, like, something blocking it. Clarissa!
She wouldn't have barricaded herself inside, right? What do you think? Keep looking?
I think... we should keep looking.
You're probably right.
Photography prohibited.
That is a very serious sign. Restricted. Keep out. Well, they're not messing around. Does the fine...
Nobody cares anymore. There isn't a guard or anything. It's just a bunch of empty warehouses.
You've been inside? Like, you've done this before?
Well, not me personally, but a bunch of others have snuck in. It's no big deal. Spooky.
Yeah.
You ever fired a gun?
No. Never really wanted to, either.
Yeah, me neither. My grandfather had a snub-nosed centennial. Even small, they're heavy. I never liked it. See that sign? They were originally gonna make this whole place into a museum, but quit halfway through.
It doesn't look very, safe, so I can understand why.
Time. It's never too late to make dessert. Not anymore.
What the hell is this?
Do you want to play a game?
Alright, I know the answer is no, but we kinda do have to find Clarissa, so let's just ignore the question and thank the weird radio man for the door.
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't be locked. Come on.
Well, we didn't really need to go back anyway, right?
Unless there's no way out, then yes, we might have. Well, Clarissa got in through some other door, so we should be fine, hypothetically speaking. Speaking of which, she dated Michael? Is that right?
Hey, it was his life, you know, not mine. He could do whatever he wanted. I didn't mean to put it like...
Yeah, yeah, I got it. I mean, was he the type of guy that would go for that, like, sort of thing? I'm just trying to...
Well, you know, you'd have to ask him what he was into, I guess.
I mean, just from what I've heard of him, like that one story about the cops just straight buying him a beer? Just what would a guy like that see in her? Like, at least at the start, there must have
been... You know, Jonas, frankly, I don't really know and I don't really care, so...
All right, hey, it's old news, I get that. It's just interesting, I guess, to me.
Look, it really wasn't a big deal. That's all.
I believe you, I believe you.
Can you imagine sleeping here?
I'm trying not to. But why would the construction guys leave the bed frames? Seems kind of... I don't know. Kind of morbid.
Yeah, it's just strange to see it like this. Stuff like this, I always thought it was pretty. Kind of like, I don't know, kind of like the buildings being reclaimed by the trees and the soot and the soil, you know?
Well, right now it just looks like scary tentacles, so...
In the daytime, this is pretty much skater mecca.
I can tell.
It's got a padlock. You can't pick this one, can you?
No. We'd need, like, bolt cutters or something.
Or the code.
Hey, that's... Clarissa!
Jonas, what happened? Are you all right? Jonas, are you okay in there?
Testing, testing. Okay. I can't hear anything outside at all, but luckily this radio thing's working. Look, whatever. Clarissa's not in here and it's just a room, so like, riddle me that, first of all, and then second of all, I can't get out.
Yeah. Hold on. I'll check.
I can't hear anything outside at all, but there's just a really weird lock here. Does anything out there explain what this is? I'm okay. You know, I thought it was dark out there. But let me tell you, when you're trapped in a broom closet, it gets a lot darker. You know, I never wanted to be a DJ. And this isn't really enticing me to start, but I can...
Hello? Are you... Look, is someone there? When the time comes, let Jonas talk to his mom. How is this possible? What's going on?
Okay, what just happened? Because that sucked.
Are you okay? A little shaken up?
Well, we blew past nap time a while ago, but yeah, I'm actually better than fine.
Is this what you were talking to me on?
Yep. Old girl did the trick. You think maybe, Clarissa was using this before? You know, to call us and everything?
It was locked, remember? How could she have gotten in?
Same way I did. But then I don't really know how she could have gotten out.
Oh, here's the code for the padlock. 3418. It's on a list of... Huh. They call codes cookies. Is that slang or something?
I don't know, but we got the combo, so great. Hey, did you see that? In the mirror? The reflection was weird.
Don't think I'm nuts or anything, but my reflection kind of gave me, like, fatherly advice that made... Okay. Make it snappy. Get it?
I'm choosing not to get it.
Radio locks. The technology here has always been... It's like primitive and from the future.
Yeah, no, it's something. It didn't happen, so let's just carry on. Oh, gonna hate to go out in that. So actually, before we press on, I've had to go pee for like a while now, so since we're stuck anyway, I thought I'd, you know...
Oh my god, go in the corner then.
I'm sorry. I know this is like way too much too soon for us right now, but I'm gonna totally explode. I'll force it out fast.
I cannot at all believe you right now.
Don't look at me!
Be quieter! It's like louder than the rainstorm!
I know, the acoustics are really carrying it. Sorry. Clarissa! Okay, that was definitely her. What is she... Is this just like a game to her or something?
Clarissa, come back! We came to help you, don't... Ugh.
You know, it just occurred to me she could also be having like a Ren episode. A Renisode. Possessed, or whatever we want to call it.
No, Clarissa's just being Clarissa, making everything harder than it has to be.
Hello? Is this... God, is this... Is this going out, or... Wait, I can... Ugh, I can hear myself. That's not...
Oh,
God, does
man,
anybody...
Maybe she didn't see us. I don't know, but... Whatever, she still has a radio, so we still gotta get to her.
Are a macabre touch.
Do you know who did that? Please tell me it's like a known thing teenagers here do or something.
I really have no idea.
Well, you really couldn't just say your friends do this for my own peace of mind. What was that? You heard that, right?
Something just fell. Relax. I'm sure a bird landed on a piece of loose masonry or something.
Probably.
It's not opening. Clarissa! I'm worried. Something must be really wrong. Clarissa's a lot of things, but she wouldn't do whatever this is.
We can't leave until she shows us where that radio is. I know it's annoying, but it's our only hope for getting us out of here so far.
In the Cascade Mountains of Washington, the Navy opens the world's largest radio transmitter. Its 1,000,000 watts can flash a message around the world in a tenth of a second. Hey, kids, wanna play a game?
What is it doing?
Hangman?
Be sharp and listen, mister. This is going to tell the classification board a lot about what can be expected of you in the future. How many questions will you be able to get in the allotted time?
Like a test?
Hey, why are we being tested? What did we do?
Here's a simple one to start, so don't hold your breath. What is the name of the school you are standing in?
School we're standing in? Isn't this
nine,
like a classroom?
Eight.
I thought it was just like a fort.
Seven.
U.S. Army Radio Communications School.
That's the stuff, Charlie. Now you're swinging. It all goes into your final rating. You want to get a good rating, don't you? You want to be a good soldier?
Why the hell would we want to be a good soldier?
Why do you care what I want or don't want or anything? I didn't come here for this.
Yeah, we really, really didn't come here for this.
Why should we care?
They didn't care.
Oh, Jesus. What is going on?
Ugh, come on, guys. This isn't exactly fair now.
Just keep the pointer on the button. Question two. What did the communications officers at Fort Milner call codes?
Who
Ten.
Would know that? This isn't World War
Nine.
II.
You'd call codes cookies?
There. Now you're cooking. Coded radio transmitters have an important job, and you wouldn't want them to be unqualified.
No. I mean, like any job, right?
Like anything. Right.
We are an island race, and through all our times the sea has ruled our breaks. But be wary, young ones.
Alright, if I'm answering the questions, you can leave Jonas out of it, okay?
One last round and you've cleared your exam. Pencils ready. How many officers died in the sinking of the USS Canaloa?
There
Ten.
Are other ships.
Nine.
To sail them.
85?
Correct. 97 brave men and women died on the USS Canaloa. 85 officers. 12 passengers. It all adds up to another fact for the classification board.
Just another fact among many.
Your man, I didn't need to get that far.
Just my mom out there. This is kid.
He misspins through their ball at my head. He was
now obsessed.
I'd smash a genetic test
with my primary money.
That's your man. I didn't need to get that far.
State submarine Kanaloa is shown for the first time in Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy.
Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy. Through the periscope, the commander looks out over the ocean's surface.
Kanaloa was lost today, lost at sea, near.
Why are you testing me? Testing us? I don't know what me being good at trivia is.
Everyone must test
before
enlistment.
Enlistment. Rules.
You know.
Okay, about that, I'd really prefer not to, enlist, so. What are you?
And the panic of the. Don't panic. Don't panic.
What? That was not fun.
Are you feeling better?
I'm feeling. Let's start with that.
This has been United News,
and thank you for listening.
This is just unbelievable.
Can anyone just...
That's gotta be Clarissa. Let's get her and get out of here. Or use her radio and get out of here, but... Let's just get out of here.
Clarissa's asleep right now. Be still so as not to wake her.
What?
Huh?
Cross your fingers. Clarissa.
Oh my, I thought you said you were coming to help me. Where have you been? It couldn't possibly have taken this long to walk from the tower to here. I've been sitting, fumbling around with this stuff. I don't know how to work this crap. Clarissa, are you, like, okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. Why? Don't I look all right? Yeah, sure, my hair might be a little weird, but there's not a lot I can do about that.
You just sounded really distressed, that's all.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I'm fine now, so...
All right, where's this famous radio?
I don't know. I can't get it to do anything I want.
Alex, want to take a look at this?
Yeah, no, this is like a low-frequency thing. It's just meant for the base. It won't... I don't think it can beam out.
Really?
No. Isn't there a radio?
These officers who know your problems born well will give you a friendly and sympathetic hearing.
Cross your fingers.
Not now! We're looping again.
Crap. Well, just keep me in the loop. I didn't mean to say that. Clarissa! Is there anything, like, can we cut her down with something?
Holy crap.
What is it? Is something wrong? Or not?
We've been in a little time loop thing, and it's just been kind of extreme.
I'm sorry. Yeah, that was a stupid thing to say. Just come on. I'm here with you. Clarissa? I would have swore she was in here.
Better gone than dead.
Oh, maybe this was the thing, the radio she was using. If we can get it to... I mean, she got it to kinda work, so we should be home free.
Yeah, it only broadcasts within a short space. It's not gonna do what we need it to.
Really? How do you know?
Jonas, we're in a loop. We already... just... it's okay. Knock yourself out.
Clarissa.
Clarissa, it's us. It's Alex. Are you okay?
Alex, don't worry.
She's like...
I will never forget that
like
I
Remus.
Am an American, fighting for freedom.
Clarissa!
There will be other ships. And other souls to sail them.
Oh my God! Why would she do that? Why would she do that? We're not... It's not like we're...
I can't believe this. I can't believe she would do that over... I mean, things are bad right now, but you can't just... I just... This is... Jonas, this is so horrible.
I don't even know what to... We should get to the others. I can't even imagine telling them. Or how to tell them. I'm... We'll figure it out. This is unbelievable. Wow. There's no way she got up from that, right? Like, there's no way.
Wait, she's alive? How is that possible?
I'd bet all the money in my pocket that no one could survive that. So why isn't she here? This isn't possible, because...
We did just go through a... sort of a temporal anomaly. A time thing. Maybe it's screwed with what happened?
Well, regardless. Good news?
Yes, Jonas, of course it's good news that Clarissa isn't dead. Christ!
That's not why I hesitated. Of course it's good news if she's not dead. I'm just saying if...
Well, she's not dead, Jonas. We can, I think, make at least a stand on that.
All I'm saying is we don't know a whole lot of anything right now.
Thank you.
Let's just get back to Ren at the comm tower. Maybe he's had better luck than us at anything.
Mayday! May... Oh, crap. This isn't... Ren, this is just coming out of the speakers on the roof thing. It's not... Ugh. My God, is this...
Alright, if Ren and Noah are in the comm tower...
How can anyone stand to listen to me all day?
Just, where did Clarissa hobble off to?
Let's talk to Ren and Nona before we try and find her, because, like, I don't know, maybe they know something we don't.
Hey, I saw you guys coming up from the tower. The Dick Tower.
I think you mean Harden Tower.
Please don't ruin that for me, it's all I have left.
Anything good to report? Besides that you're still alive, which I'm glad, you know, don't get me wrong.
Thanks, yes, I am still alive, but, no, other than that, no.
Any luck contacting somebody?
Nope, no luck to speak of. And honestly, I thought this week was gonna be a big karma dump. I found like 50 bucks in the street, and I knew who it was.
Well, we're all here now. Well, I mean, except Clarissa, but we're mostly all here, and we'll come up with something.
I hope so. The stupid radio has been what my therapist would call a negative reinforcer. Just won't work right. Just, I'm so glad I took that second brownie.
What?
It's kind of, you know, it's just about to start doing its thing.
Ren, we need you sober right now. We need you capable. How could you be so stupid?
Wait, you're not messing with us? You seriously took another one?
It was like half of one, all right? It's just to level me out. It'll bring me back up. That's what it does. If you're down...
I cannot believe you. You're gonna keel over in like a purple haze while we try and save our lives.
I'm gonna be fine. Last time I just ate too much. This was a gimme. It's baby food.
Oh, God.
This thing doesn't work.
Not getting anything?
I'm getting something, but it's like, I don't know.
We heard you on the squawk box. When I tried it, I just got static and a weird sound, so...
That's about all that I'm getting. Sorry, I was like, weird earlier. But, hey, have you figured out what's going on yet?
You have to know something. You've been, like, out there.
Look, we tuned into something in the cave, and it was like Gabriel sounded the trumpet. Just everything went terrible.
And, ghosts.
Yes. Oh, I got it. This is great. This is perfect. I know exactly what to do.
Do you?
Yeah, totally. It's Maggie Adler.
Maggie Adler?
Yeah, she has a boat. Had a boat. I mean, the boat's still here, but she's not.
Her house, manor, or whatever it is behind a huge gate. You can see it coming up here from Main Street.
No, I know, but the keys to it are here, somewhat readily available. My sister, Allie, worked at the parks office in town. She had to deliver that old woman her mail every day. I know that they have the key.
Okay, so...
No, we are not. We are not going to go with the plan. The first plan put forth by the group's resident burnout.
Hey, come on. I'm not a burnout. Okay, so I...
Well, and I'm not saying it's the best plan, but what other plan is there really, Jonas?
Oh, I don't know. Fix the radio, find Clarissa, set fire to the mug shop. And these are just off the top of my head.
Yeah, I'm still worried about Clarissa.
But we don't know where Clarissa is.
I'm not saying literally do that. I'm just... There's other things we can do.
But there isn't.
Ren, understand, it is completely your fault that we're in this to begin with.
What?
And now you want us to trust you when things are really bad? You had Alex bring the radio. You brought us here.
Come on, Jonas, this is nobody's fault. Ghosts are never anybody's fault, certainly not ours.
Yeah, guys, this isn't really a productive.
It should be obvious to even the cheap seats that you're the only new weirdo who throws this whole social harmony thing we got going on out of whack. I mean... We all grew up with each other. Alex knows she can
try. Guys, you know there's no television cameras here, right? Take the energy down a notch.
Alex, I am not putting my life in his hands. This whole thing has been a complete joke to this guy. I can't believe you're even kind of defending him.
Jonas.
The stories I heard about this guy, he's a maniac, okay? He's gonna trash our only legitimate means of getting out of here if you buy into this crap.
Legitimate means? What are you even talking about? You have no
Guys, stop it! Stop! The collective neuroses call a truce, okay?
Yes, please.
Look, I don't care what Caveman Jonas says. There
what
is a
that?
Boat at Maggie Adler's house. And the key to her house is back on Main Street.
And the backup plan for when this thing fails spectacularly is two of us have to stay here by the semi-functioning walkie-talkie.
Fine by me. Alex has the radio. Are you okay to go into town? Not that you wouldn't be okay.
Yeah, it's not like, you know, I'm fine, whatever, I'm ready.
You shouldn't go alone. We don't need, like, three of us up here.
Yeah, I'll totally go. It's my, like, brilliant idea or whatever.
Are you kidding? Your food is gonna start kicking in any second. Beyond that, you're a completely unreliable basket case.
I am not a basket case.
Just shut up, both of you.
Sorry.
Okay, keeping in mind who you've been able to depend on the whole night...
Yes, keeping in mind who you're tired of...
Keeping in mind who's taller, who do you want coming with you?
Yeah, your oldest pal.
Oh my god.
Or your new psycho stepbrother.
Jonas, let's go.
Ah, thank you.
What? You've gotta be... This is... Are you... You're... No, this isn't happening. Him?
Ren, come on. It'll be fine. We'll watch the walkie-talkie.
Ren, you ate... Another brownie. What do you expect me to do?
I expect you to, like, care. I expect you to think, hey, maybe Ren needs some support. Just fine, whatever. Have fun, you two.
This isn't fun. That's the point.
Oh, God. Will you just shut up?
Okay. Before things get stupid again, good luck with the whole key thing. We'll be waiting, guys.
Now, don't get depressed and eat any more brownies, okay? I still need you tip-top, all right?
Good luck with the thing, Alex.
You gonna be okay hanging back with the boy?
Ren and I will be fine. He's just a little cranky.
I'm not cranky!
Don't worry, I'll take care of him.